Cry 5 Xbox One, digital code, fan the flames of resistance and fight to free Hope County from the grip of a deadly cult. Beware of the wrath of Joseph Seed and his cult followers as you support the resistance in small-town America. Explore Hope County and discover the Montana countryside, its wildlife, and its inhabitants in an exciting open world. Upgrade to the Gold Edition and get immediate access to all deluxe add-on content, plus the Season Pass. Xbox One X enhanced to support 1800p resolution and improved frame rate. To protect your digital video games purchase in the event you report it lost or not working, Amazon may invalidate the digital code linked to your purchase. There is no action required from you and your personal information will not be shared. Upon purchase, you'll receive a download code which you'll redeem directly on your console or online through your console's website. Codes are typically delivered instantly, but may take up to 5 hours in rare cases. This code will be stored on your game's library on Amazon if you need to access it later. Product description platform, Xbox One digital code, edition, standard Far Cry comes to America in the latest installment of the award-winning franchise. Hope County, Montana, has been overrun by a fanatical doomsday cult, the Project at Eden's Gate. Upon your arrival, you must spark the fires of resistance to liberate the community. Product information platform, Xbox One digital code, edition, standard ASIN B071W2D7ZZ release date March 26, 2018 customer reviews 4.5 out of 5 stars 95 ratings 4.5 out of 5 stars before I start. Please know that I am a Far Cry fan, having loved FC 3 and 4. I have been playing 5 for a week and I am feeling underwhelmed. My feeling may change though. I absolutely hated FC 4 when it first came out and now, it is possibly my most favorite game of all time. I've lost count of how many times I've played through the campaign. That being said, Far Cry 5 isn't the Far Cry you are familiar with. I approach open world games by first looting, exploring and crafting my weapons and equipment. Far Cry 5 doesn't have that. There are no radio towers to climb in this edition. There are collectibles but if you collect too many, a capture party is sent out for you then you are forced to go through a mission. I like upgrading as much as possible before playing story missions. Some cool things they've added are allowing you to have a squad of AI. You can control human or tamed beasts in your squad. Your AI humans can drive your vehicles, which can give you time to relax, check your email or visit your facilities. There are times where the game feels like you are in an episode of The Walking Dead. If you want some downtime, you can go fishing and sell your catch at the store. It's a very beautiful game and I really want to love it, but time will tell. I may revisit my review after I play further, but as of now, I'm not optimistic that I will love it like I have previous editions.
Is our home. Don't let those bastards take it. Not without a fight.